this evening. There's really one person that I owe everything to. It is my wife, Marion, who's back in Los Angeles with our four children. She's an unbelievable woman, an unbelievable wife, unbelievable mother. And she secretly nominated me for this award. I didn't know about it until afterwards. So thank you to my wife. And I want to thank my family and friends that are here this evening for coming out and supporting. Especially want to thank my parents who are here for giving me an incredible foundation in life, always encouraging me to grasp my identity, to embrace my Jewish identity. I would not be standing here if it wasn't for you, Mom and Abba. Really thank you to them. And I also want to thank the rest of the honorees that are here. Really, it's an incredible honor to be in your company. And a very special thank you to this woman to my right, who has had such conviction for what she does every day. And it's amazing that she's accomplished this. She's really taken responsibility for the Jewish people. And it's an honor to be one of your honorees. Thank you.
You would see me.